Hello champions, I am Aditya Padi and I have completed my 10th standard in Orion ICSE school. I scored 98.4% in my 10th boards. I would like to give all the credits for my success to my teachers and my parents who came out in full support and helped me throughout the year in coping up with my studies of the 10th standard. My school teachers played a very important role in my preparation. They made sure that all my concepts were clear, and they waited even after the school to clear my doubts if I had any. The school also organized some stress management programs which helped me to cope up with my stress during the examination preparation. I spent around 2 to 3 hours for my studies in a day, which included my homework and the revision of the studies which I have been taught in my school. I adopted a method of preparation where I used to revise all the concepts that have been taught in the school that day and going through the chapter once again once the chapter is completed in the school. The helping hand in getting me away from the difficulties were my parents, who always encouraged and motivated me during the exam preparations. My ambition in my life is to become an engineer and get into one of the top IITs in India. My immediate goal is to crack the JE exam with a good rank and get into one of the IITs with the branch in computer science. My advice to the present batch of students is that they need to have a goal for the day and they need to schedule accordingly. They should read all the chapters thoroughly and don't just stick to the important points given. They need to practice all the board papers and the prelim papers extensively once they are done with the syllabus. Focusing during lectures is one of the key points which had helped me a lot during my preparation. For maths, the chapters which you find difficult, try doing more sums of it from other resources as well, other than the textbook examples. Make sure that you also go through the examples given in the textbook well. For science, just make sure that your concepts are clear and repeated revision is required. The subject which I found difficult to score or to cope up with was topography, as it is a subject where one can easily gain but also lose marks. The method that I opted was to practice more and more topo papers so that I was exposed to a variety of questions and I know how to attempt them in the board exam. And so I would suggest the same for the juniors who are going to give their 10th board exam in the current year.